This is my first one this year.
I don't go very often.
Well, I mean, like a week later, Megan and I come back here, and the guy behind us, since he didn't have season tickets, and the guy and his wife were back doing this event. My wife was like, "Where's your girlfriends this weekend?" And I was like, "Hammer, make that. Are you fucking kidding me?" I'm like, "Oh my god, I pretended like I didn't hear him." So I just was like, "Yeah." And then he starts like tapping me on the shoulder, like, "Hey, where are your girlfriends this weekend?" I was like, "What the fuck is he talking about?" Like, I was here fucking with Adam and Foley. I don't have any girlfriends. Like, yeah, they're guys that are uglier than me. I'm like, I don't think they're uglier than you.
I think you're all down here.
She was livid. And the guy was like poking the bear. And I was like,
he couldn't wait to tell me.
Oh my god. I'm like, I'm gonna die tonight, most likely. I thought for sure.
That's bad karma right there.
Toronto, too.
Kept like saying, and then she was like, "I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cause an issue or anything. I'm gonna buy you guys a beer." And I'm like, "Well, all right, I'll take some beers, but she doesn't drink.
I'll take two."
But it's like, "All right, cool." Like, you said sorry, you said your piece, no, come here, my mouth shut. And he just kept like, "Wow, she's really mad." And finally, I was just like, "Dude, I'm fucking stop."
And I could hear him tell his wife, he's like, "I'm about to get my ass kicked."
Right around the corner. My dude, one more time, and you're gonna have a fist in the back of your skull.
Dude, the funny thing is, he said that I tried to ignore him.
I tried to ignore him. I was like, please, tell me if you didn't hear that, and I'll pretend like I didn't hear it.